What's good, everybody? It's me, Johnny, here today to talk about Prince. About a week and a half ago, Sony Legacy announced they're going to be reissuing three of Prince's albums, which I was very excited to hear. Very excited. So I'm going to talk about these albums. I'm going to show you which ones they are, and I'll talk about what's available of them, okay? So these are the albums they're going to be reissuing. The first one, 2004, Musicology. 2006, 3121, and 2007, Planet Earth. So yeah, they're going to be reissuing these three albums on CD, and really for the first time on vinyl, on purple vinyl. So yeah, so the CDs, these two are $9.99 each. For some reason, this one is $11.99. I'm assuming this is a cover, but I'm sure by the time it comes out, it will be $9.99 like the other two. And then, these are also coming out on vinyl for the first time, basically. All on purple vinyl. These two are two record sets. They're about $30 each right now. And this one is a one record set. It's a little shorter. I think it's about $5 less. So, but really, actually, for a collector, this is good for me. This was actually released on vinyl only in Europe. And as a collector, that's great because the Europe release of the original pressing of this is about $200, which I probably never would have got anyways. It's so expensive. And these were released on vinyl, but unofficially in Europe. Unofficial. So really the first time in vinyl and really the first time on CD since their initial release. So I'm very excited and I'm glad they chose these three albums. I think it's great. And also you can go on the Prince Estate website and their store they have online. And they have different bundles and other different types of merchandise you can purchase affiliated with these releases. And there's different bundles you can get. So check that out too if you want to get some merchandise of Prince. So I'm really excited they chose these because really around this time, this is around the time between these two albums that I became a Prince fan. And all these contain great music. I mean, to me, in my eyes, Prince really can't do any wrong. You know, I'm a big Prince fan, if anyone knows me really well. If you're a Prince fan and you don't know these, I just want to ask people out there, please support this. I think if these do good, let's face it, at the end of the day, you know, it's all about money. Always. And I hate to always say that and sound repetitive, but it's true. Support this. Either, you know, if you just buy the CDs or if you just buy the LPs or both, whatever. I pre-ordered both myself. I pre-ordered both of them on Amazon. And if you're wondering if I'm going to do a sealed reveal to these, you bet your ass I will. It's going to be amazing. I can't wait. I'm so stoked about these releases coming out. It also fills in the gap. If you collect vinyl, it fills in the gap of some of the stuff that isn't on vinyl. So it's just pretty cool. And I just wonder with the CDs, how are they going to actually replicate this? Like, for example, this one. Are they going to replicate the exact packaging? We'll see. I mean, if they don't, it's okay too. But, yeah, so these are the original releases I have of them. I remember buying these two the week they came out. So. And, yeah, like I said, I really hope people support these. Because I just want to say, and someone said along the same lines on their own channel, another person on here. Let's not make Prince a product of a certain time. Really, I'm talking about the 80s. You know, people really don't... People, the first thing they think of when they think of Prince is Purple Rain. And it's like, I feel like a lot of people don't know a lot past Purple Rain, either after or even before, you know? There's so much music to be heard that he's done, and it's great. So I really hope that people support this. And if this does well, maybe they'll do other albums and reissues on CD that have been out of print for a long time and put some stuff on vinyl that either is very hard to find or being the first time on vinyl for vinyl collectors who listen to that format. So, yeah, I just want to do a little announcement. In case you haven't heard, the news has been out a little bit. I just want to do my version of it. And also, probably before these releases come out, I'm probably going to reshow my whole Prince CD and vinyl collection. So I have it posted already, but I advise you not to look at them because they're not that great. Because at that time, I wasn't really as comfortable as I am now doing this. So they're not that great. So I advise you not to look at them. Give me about a month or so, and I'll show my whole vinyl and CD collection again that I own. But anyways, I just wanted to make a little short one. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you all very soon. So support Prince and these new releases, all right? See you later. Bye.